Hi everybody, Lily it's here. Welcome to my channel. I hope you are doing well. Today it's my ninth day of 30 days workout challenge with me at home. So I'm glad you're here. I hope you will enjoy it. So let's get just started together. Let's get started with the timing. Great. As always, I'm gonna use this guy. And breathe out are really important. Great. Now we're just gonna rest in our upper body and raise our feet up 15 times, 3 sets. So let's get started. Great, that's it. I cannot forget to tell you we are doing well. So now, again, we're gonna go down, but this time we will do the slipper side, stretching on the feet. And each side 10 times, 4 per sets 20 times, and 3 sets. So, let's get started. Great. Keep going. And the last one. Whew, great. Now, as we are in this position, just keep the hands in the back and do the zigzags 20 times 3 sets. So they have to be really quickly, so let's go. Thank you.
morning. Change the position, and as always, front, back, and up, and for each leg 15 times in 3 sets. So let's get started. We have 7 minutes to go. Keep going. Take a break. Whew. We are doing well. Keep going. Together. Very good. Great, and the last exercise will be like this. As the last couple of times, just turn your feet on the ground for each set 3 times. So keep going. And the last one, we have 2 minutes, so. Actually today, so I think we can already do our one pretty last set of this little side to side touches, because we have enough time, so we have to use it, so really quickly. Quickly in the middle. We have 25 seconds to go, so now we just will cool ourselves down with the breath in and breath out. So breathe in with the mouth, with the nose, and breathe out with the mouth. Timing is over. Great job. So as always, I'm gonna show you this. It's probably not so wet because I've got the t-shirt, but the t-shirt, I don't know if you can see something, but it's quite dark, so you probably don't see anything much, but it's quite wet, so. And as always, I'm gonna show you my belly. So, and that's everything for today. I really do hope you did like this exercise with me today. And if you did, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. You can also follow me on my Instagram. You will find the link below. And I want to see you tomorrow again at 5 p.m. So I love you guys. See you tomorrow. Bye.